I just want to contribute, and with my actions, I want to contribute to the people and planet.
Thinking time is not so much spent on envisioning the result or whether it makes sense or it's possible or, you know, any utopian practice whatsoever.
We build in our thinking all kind of barriers to not do things, which I think is something we should not do, because then you never get to, you know, life-changing experiences.